There are people who depend on Dig and who would be lost without it. Dig is too Dig to fail at this point. I don't know if I want to try to do this or just go this way is a little bit less risky, I guess. We could go to this, and then if we were doing really well, we could go this way. We'd have to be doing really well, though, at this node to want to do that. Schaden of Froda is the pleasurable experience of listening to somebody else try to pronounce that word, I believe. I believe that's the definition, right? Early equilibrium, sure, why not? Okay, I'm gonna go for it. We already have this. Strength potion. Good old man, thanks for the 2 months. Agbomosho to you as well. Early genetic alg while going through the super elite. I love it. We have the strength potion and we have 400 gold for a store. It seems like a doable path to me right now. Hey, a rainbow trout. I'm taking a lot more damage in these hallways fights than I would have liked. Go for a charge battery, but I think with equilibrium and genetic algorithm already, we're sort of loaded up on block cards. Okay, good store, please. You're like waffle, presumably. May afford waffle anchor and card remove. Do I have any damage at that point? Could also go Mercury Hourglass. It's a very, very, very different approach. Problem with Anchor is that it sucks against everything difficult in Act 1, basically. Except the Act 1 hallway fights. There's some hard hallway fights where Anchor's pretty good. Very good in Act 2, though. Very good in Act 3 and 4 as well. We'll try it. Strength potion, maybe? Save focus potion for later. Let's get out of here. P115. Would not like to be attacked again. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Cheddar Crosby, thanks for 4 months. Agbomushu to you as well. I guess I take rebound because deals damage. Not because it's good, but because it deals damage. Hey, what, Nova? We almost killed one of them. We did it. Metallicize is pretty awkward for us to deal with, unfortunately. Lightning orbs aren't cooperating. I'm worn a partner. Let's see, 11 months. Agbomushu to you as well. Nice. All right, we're out of the fight. 33 health left still. Zerak, thanks for the 23 months. Agbomushu to you as well. I think I need a ball lightning. Just need one. Yep. Regal pillow means I can go this way now if I rest. I don't really have a good upgrade, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I don't have much reason to think that the store will be incredible either. No potions for Gremlin Knob, though. Ow. Oh, gosh. Do I even try to kill before 2 turns from now? I don't even think I do. But it doesn't feel like I can. If I drew dual cast again next turn, I would. Or like, ball lightning rebound strike is enough, I think. It's quite a lot to ask, though. You're welcome, Stompburger. Glad I could help. Would have had it, huh? Oh well. At least I got a genetic algorithm out of it all. Pocket Watch is very good. I don't hate second ball lightning. Especially with an anchor and a pocket watch. I feel like we're a little bit less susceptible to getting beaten up if we go a teensy bit heavier on the damage cards. He says before immediately dying. That slime has attacked every turn so far. And also every lightning orb has hit it. This is fucking... Alright. That's great. What a champion you are, Slime. Sure, this is fine. I actually want to fight, sort of cool. I want the regen potion to be around at the start of the Hexaghost fight, so I'm not gonna drink that yet. God damn it. Ah. Power potion had better be good, huh? Maybe the power potion would just be really good. Did I get a haircut? Once upon a time. Not very recently. Is capacitor what we need? I think capacitor is what we need. I mean, none of them are great, but capacitor seems like the best one. Wait, it's actually fine to not draw extra cards next turn. It's actually better not to draw extra cards next turn, because this way I don't shuffle without ball lightnings in my new draw pile. Redford, thanks for the 7 months. Logbomusho to you as well. I believe the big Hexaghost attack is called the Overcharge. I'm not 100%. Looks like we're dead. So I have to do this to not die this turn. Goes to 44. 29. Might win. I don't know if playing the Zap is good here or not. I think it probably isn't. Easiest win of my life. Go Echo Form with Anchor. And the Snack. Do not Steppo on Snecko. What have you done, Neablis? Why would playing Zap be bad there? It would have made us draw three fewer cards on the next turn. Just draw 10 cards every turn, seems alright. All the weasels, thanks for the 14 months. Ungabomo show to you too. Agamobo show. Agamobo show. He has for win. Oh, is Echo Form over Genetic Alg, I think? Genetic Algorithm's okay here, 17 already. I think it's Echo Form. Strike or take the second genetic algorithm. I think second genetic algorithm is probably pretty good. Capacitor, no, fuck. Thanks the 100 bits, the Dirkus. I don't have. What? What do you have to do to put Echo Form in play on turn one in this game? Alright, that's more like it. Jeez. Tough crowd. So like, two ball lightnings, two dual casts, a strike, genetic algorithm or something. This is 16, 31, 25, 27, 57, 64. Am I one short? I have to play rebound maybe? Yep. It's fine. Capacitor seems all right with what's going on. To me. What would I know though, right? Do I even, like... I don't even know if I play the third one. I already duplicate the first three cards every turn. Feels like maybe just duplicating Capacitor and Ball Lightning here is better. Does cost zero. Okay, sure. I think for some reason I thought it cost one. Yeah, it totally didn't though. Fine. Maybe like two of these and also two of these and I don't know, maybe two of these and possibly two of these. The Mata! Thanks for the 9 months. Agbamusho to you as well. Is white noise like insane here? Might be sort of good. I think it's probably sort of good. I probably want to play this for block every time I draw. Let's upgrade it. I think Juicer Bracelet's okay with Omomori, right? I do have double genetic algorithm, though. It's probably not that okay. Yeah. It's funny. We're sure not like blocking here, are we? Just played Zap instead of Ball Lightning. Questionable. I'm being attacked for... I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, what? Apparently this is like the hardest fight in the game and I just didn't realize. Oh my gosh, we're saved. I came fairly close to losing the run this fight. I'm gonna die to the elite, probably. Thank you. Playing a shitty deck twice is still shitty.
Yep.
That is turning out to be the case. Is just like hard carrying me. Thank you, white noise. Couple of storms, couple of buffers. Just wins, right? There's 8, and then another 32. Plus the orbs you already have. Creative A. I'm down. Can give it a go. Calipers would be pretty good here with double genetic algorithm and all these echo forms. I'm into the idea. Both of them. Nope. I'm going to assume that Glacier Plus is pretty good here. Kunai may be good as well. Gosh. Gosh. There's a ladybug in my office. Hi, ladybug. Maybe just like take 35 to double capacitor here. It's quite a lot of damage. Might have been good though. Cards seem good enough to want to hold on to. Hey, meow 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 meow. Is this the worst possible hand? It appeared to not actually have any frost orbs, but a glacier. Seek doesn't seem super great here. Fission might be alright. Also doesn't seem super great here though. I think the fourth energy is going to be a big deal for this deck. If we can get a fourth energy here. This is probably fine. It gives us more energy than Slaver's Collar does at the start of the fight until Echo forms in play. Yeah, it's probably fine. 24, 37. Skeptical, Jesus. Thanks for the 4 months. Agbomo show to you too. Okay, we good? The way that creative AI scales is very bizarre. Very enjoyable though.
Destroy! Destroy! Destroy!
That might be Kongbone. Haven't played Celeste before, no. I would like to play both genetic algorithms still. So I think I'm gonna pass on Bioscog, even though it easily kills from here. One of them. Can we play the next one next turn? Perfect. Suddenly I have 48 block. This deck's insane for the first boss, yeah. We're very long way ahead here for the end of Act 1. Hey Trent Heister, I'm doing alright. Emotion chip. If you lost HP during the previous turn, trigger the passive ability of all orbs at the start of your next turn. I'm gonna take a fission. I think we could use some extra energy sometimes. One of these. One of these. And I think. Just one of these. and take one so that we get an extra energy. Echo farms the most I've had. Maybe. Not sure. It's a lot of echo farms though. Force field's okay. I think the biggest thing I need to do is probably remove strikes. Not sure that force field's really what we need. Cold Snap might actually be really good. I'm out of here. Seems like a fight that kills us. Just don't have any focus. The scaling is really slow. I think Reptomancer can kill us too, for what it's worth. Sentinel played Echo Form too. Yeah, that's funny. YouTube Jorbs claimed that he was Twitch Jorbs. I don't know who Twitch Jorbs is. I'm YouTube Jorbs. And to my knowledge, that's the only Jorbs that there is, so not really sure what that means. White noise given creative AI so far? I think quite a few. I think a couple. If I do this, will I die? I might actually. I feel like I can get away with it now, though. Thank you. Either Stompburger, a mechanic called Focus. That's sort of a cute name for a mechanic. What does it do? Interesting. Shovel. Do I have an upgrade, actually? I don't really have an upgrade. I could upgrade, like, these things, but they're... Yeah. Probably we just dig them. Alright. Captain's wheel. We're two-thirds of a boat. Like one storm's an okay number of storms. Chat's going insane. Doesn't sound great. Sorry to hear that. Siege. Zephyr has settled. It is time for sleep. Good night, not as strong as you thought it would be. Just don't have that many attacks. Also, like, our block cards block for 30 each or something, so dexterity isn't that big a deal. This deck could use a defragment. That's what this deck could use. Seems better than defrag.
Nope.
I take one damage? Oh no. Wait, it was good. Difference between backseating and strategy discussion. Whether you're backseating or not. I don't know how to answer that question. Hey, Lolly! I'm sure there's some, like, useful way that I could work out how to answer that question, but I don't know what it is. We just take another creative AI. I wish I had Mummified Hand. Gosh, Mummified Hand would be good right now. I think I actually really want this to stop vulnerable against the heart. If I even get to the heart. I don't even know if I'll get to the heart. Ideal potions for the deck. I think we're close to having the ideal potions right now. Artifact potion's very good against heart. Duplication potion's pretty good too. There are just, I don't know, there are a few relics that are bonkers insane. Caliper's bonkers insane. Mummified Hand bonkers insane. Sort of need to hit something here. Mummified Hand, the best relic in the game. If you think about it, the shovel can give you Mummified Hand, so guess there's your answer on that one.
Oof.
Cycle's usually okay. Yeah, especially with all of these powers we're making every turn, I think it'll be pretty good. A clockwork souvenir. Sort of fine. I'm gonna run to the bathroom and we'll be right back. I'm gonna relax with an enjoyable synapse. Natural cognitive boost. Caffeine-free energy. Let's buy a clockwork souvenir. The store doesn't really have the things that we needed. We could, take the bomb. You know, we could take the bomb. It's allowed. I think I really wanted to do this, right? Is that even the right one to remove? What about, like... Zap. Since I have kunai. And no focus. Ooh, that's better. I don't know, we can do fun things with plasma orbs. We regularly have been, actually. Plasma orbs in dual cast. We're in trouble right now. We just don't have any sustain and we're not able to like cheat energy. I'm not gonna buy this. I'm gonna wait until the next store and see if there's anything there. Apotheosis matter? Would the bomb matter? Bomb might matter. Most of these are bad though. My health sort of matters. Let's look at one. Thanks for the 300 bits, fizzy business. Those are pretty terrible. Yeah, let's try this. Giant head's sort of free, that's nice. If it was Reptomancer, maybe we'd die. But we need to get stronger. Our deck doesn't beat Act 4 right now, and we're about to fight Act 4. That's unfortunate. Dr. Mercy. Mercy. You retain all of his hand one more time. Thank you. need to get the woke bird meme ready. Oh no. Not like this. Eternal Feather and another Glacier. Another Glacier isn't that bad. Oh, I clicked on the wrong fucking one. Well, that wasn't the right play. Oops. Is our plan to not fight a weekend one? Got a kunai, I'm sure we'll be fine. Didn't think it all the way through, but that should be enough, right? I already have one dexterity. Look at all the heat sinks too. Feels like it's over. Hey, Midnight Kira. This is quite notably not the Awakened one. Thank you. we just play this? Does it need to be higher than 66 for some reason? I'll probably get a chance to play it again later, though. Thanks, Midnight Kira. Didn't I play Genetic Algorithm turn one? Well, what reasons can you think of? Because there are, like, quite a few. Is the hotkey for end of turn. You can mouse over things and they tell you end turn E. Highest cognition. No, come back. Rude. Why doesn't Echo form copies of Ritual Dagger stack? Oh, I'm not magical. The thump, the thump, the thump. I don't know if I successfully double played Genetic Algorithm there or not. Sort of stopped paying attention. So I could upgrade like Glacier. It's crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 out of the last 6 cards have energy upgrades. And we have Snekoi. We just do this. Reboot! Seems like we shouldn't be able to lose if we're a boat, right? And yet I feel like we can still lose for some reason. I don't need this quite as much anymore. Now that I have an artifact charge at the start of fights. Just wondering if I take Bronze Scales Dex Pot maybe? Doesn't seem that good. Maybe it's okay. I could also just use this potion against the elites. Stop another one of the debuffs. The elite fight's probably gonna go awkwardly long. longer than I would like it to. Let's buy this. I'd take this with any strength at all, but I don't have any strength. That's a very good turn one. Peeing a boat rocks. It's not so bad, yeah. Of all of the possible things, it's definitely one of them. Turn sucks. Maybe I just draw a genetic algorithm with heat sinks. Okay, turns good again. Oh no, Echo Form's not going off anymore this turn. Oh no. Why can't you get White Beast Statue from this fight? Take another capacitor. I actually have been wrong to play two of those.
We'll see.
Two creative AIs seems alright, yeah. We actually want to take damage this turn for this one. Just wondering if I double white noise instead. Ah, fuck. Well, I have two storms in play. Blocking is going to be interesting now. Biased cog. Is the next card playing twice, and then after that they're not playing twice anymore? I think so. Maybe I want to bias cogs though. Hard to say. A lot depends on what we draw next turn. Oh, that was the end. Okay, sure. Yeah, that's fine. Would be sort of cool if it tracked it for you. Pocket watch keeps track? I guess it does. So this is the last double played one. I end turn right now. I have 44, 52, 62. Does buffer actually gain me block? Very close. But with two storms, buffer doesn't actually gain me block. I think biased cog would. Defend would. Four. 41. So the first buffer blocks one. And then we block 12 more. Thirty-three, forty-one, two, forty-eight, fifty-four, and then at 60 it hits us for the first time, or the full six. We get a 19. We evoke another 14 block, and we get hit for 16 more. So I think this fully blocks. Probably don't want to play any of these. All right. That's too bad. We got really close to winning here. Maybe it's still winnable, actually. This card does quite a lot of stuff. Jesus, fucking close, though. Recycling and capacitor, so I would have taken 4 damage from the beat of death and evoked all of my frost orbs, so it would have cost me like 12 health net. This is so fucking close. We have 2 static discharges. If I play 2 of these and then 1 of these, that's 7 block, 5 block, I just die outright. This is 15, 30. I believe I have to do this. Damn. Does it die at the same time as me, though? Sort of. Almost.